The gang works in groups of two or four people. They drive around the city at night, looking for the right target. Once they locate a luxury car they want to steal, they ram into it. As soon as the victim gets out of the car to check the damage, one of the suspects drives away with the victim's car. The other suspect threatens the victim, often with a parang, before driving away.